Well, we have another one coming through here. And we just watched I-007 leave. And about 5 minutes later, thank God, before the light ran out, we got another one. That's another one of those one-engine trains. You know, a little bit short, so they got away with one locomotive, I believe. I'll go back. Let's see if we have enough light for this one. Got one more. And I positioned the car to try to put a little bit of light in that direction. Here it comes. That truck just separated his trailer over there, or his air brakes. Getting rid of the glad hands. Let's see if we can get a good video of this train right here. I don't know if you guys saw that, we got the L&M commemorative locomotive on this one. not going to be able to pick it up. But that motion over there is three EMD SD40-3s in a row. I can't get a good enough picture for you. I heard all this rumbling going on. I couldn't figure out what it was. That's what it is. Last train, it's getting cold out here. I missed on those old EMDs. There was three of them. But I did not miss on the commemorative. Let's see what we have here.